All right, Nelly, just take me through what today was. It seemed like it was ripe conditions, ready for you to just go out there and attack.
Yeah, I mean, I started out with a couple of pars. Didn't make a birdie, I think, until later on my front nine. But I hit it pretty solid, gave myself a couple of good opportunities. And I think I just played pretty consistent all day.
That's really been the key for a lot of players, especially those that are going low. Take me through those two birdies on the front nine. What worked so well for you there?
Well, I made a long one on, I think, number seven. Thank God that hit the hole because I was coming in at a pretty hot pace. And then number nine, I hit my drive really well, and I had a six iron in. So I just two putted and made birdie.
That long putt on seven, do you know how long that was?
On seven, that was probably like 25, 30 feet-ish, straight downhill.
So a nice little sigh of relief.
Yeah, I was like, thank God, finally.
And then being able in some of your closing holes, not exactly the last two, but before that, being able to finish with those birdies, what does that do for your confidence after a round like today?
Yeah, definitely boosts it. Anytime you can kind of get ahead of the pack is going into Sunday is a positive. And, you know, there's some good players there, so it'll take good golf to win, of course.
You were going back and forth with Lydia. It seemed like all day birdie, going after each other. Were you able to motivate yourself once you saw some of her looks go in?
For sure, yeah. She started off hot, and then I eventually started rolling some in, and, you know, that's just how it is. You kind of try to feed off of each other when you're at the top with your competitors.
I don't know if we've asked you this week, but how many times have you played like Nona before this week? So
never.
This is your first.
This is my first time.
So when you came here this week, what were some of the things you thought of right away?
I really like it. Honestly, my home course, I play out every day, is Concession, which the PGA Tour players are at this week. And it kind of reminds me of it. The greens are really undulated, completely different grass. I think, I don't know what they overseed here with, but it has to be like a bit of poe and bent around the greens, which is very unusual for Florida, especially like the rough. But I really liked it. Honestly, it's a very pretty golf course, and hopefully it treats me right tomorrow.
I was going to say, have you caught some of PGA Tour action at your home course there in Concession?
Yeah. Yesterday, after my round, I went off in the morning and unfortunately saw Victor Hovland save a probably 15-footer for quad on a tough hole. But that, I call it concussion, honestly. That's what I call it out there. It's like either you're riding on a high with your confidence or you're at a major low.
And back here at Lake Nona, this course seems to be treating you well, even though it's your first look at it. What do you think it will take for you tomorrow to keep yourself at the top of the leaderboard?
Just staying consistent. As I said, I don't know what the pins are going to look like and what if it's going to be windy or not, but staying consistent and trying to convert as many chances as possible.
This is also a special day for your sister. It's her birthday, and
oh,
she's
yeah.
kind of closing in on contention as well.
Yep.
Do you have any surprises for her?
Yeah, I told her she got a little sweet surprise back at her place.
I love that. What would it mean for you? We haven't seen you win on home soil yet. We've seen a couple close calls, but what would it mean for you to win in your home state?
Yeah, that would be amazing, honestly. And even having my parents here would be great, but as I said, it's 18 holes. There's still so much golf out there, and I'm just going to take it shot by shot and see how it is.
What's your best round at Concussion?
At Concussion? Probably 6 under. Yeah.
Where would you rank this course on the LPGA in terms of just quality and overall experience?
It's in really great condition. I would rank it one of the top golf courses we've played for sure. It's really nice.
All right. Thank you, Nelly.
Thanks.